When a man went over there in the church house.
Yes.
Yeah.
Killed all the people inside that church. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
He was what? Lost in the house.
In the house.
He was lost in the house.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
I think the day they had another bummer, didn't they?
Mm-hmm.
Did they have another bummer somewhere today? Or
yes.
Was it yesterday? Killed so many yesterday?
Yeah.
Over in friends. That was yesterday.
Yeah. Yes.
Killed so many over in friends. Suicide bomb.
My Lord.
Taking people's lives.
Yes, sir.
Because it was lost in the house. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Watch this now. They said that Jesus sat down with the sinners.
Yeah.
All right.
Eat and drink with them.
Yeah.
And the Bible says, those Pharisees.
All right.
And the scribes was complaining about it.
Well,
among themselves. Right.
Yeah.
So this man sat down and eat with the son and drank with the son.
Yeah.
I come out here to let you know tonight, resurrection, was highway.
Yeah.
That you got church people. I'm not talking about no church members. I'm not talking about church. I'm talking about you got church what people. Yeah. Somebody said church people. Church people.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Yeah.
They were having a picnic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They were having a picnic.
Yeah.
Oh, hallelujah. Yeah. And if eight, maybe they get past.
All right.
I don't want. Because they want lost in the house.
Yeah. Yeah.
And Black Man Susan, they took their fried chicken.
Oh.
I don't want that dog that can take it to me some. Because they want lost in the house. Watch this name again. Make it I see. Give me a fight.
Yeah.
Because I'm lost in the what?
House.
Can I just say we lost in the house?
Yeah.
I said we lost in the house.
Yeah.
Some of these things I'm giving myself.
Yeah.
And you're right.
Mm-hmm.
And he lost one of them.
One of
them. Yeah.
And left the name that.
Right.
They go get just that one.
Just the one.
And when he found that one, they said, there's no that one on top of his show.
Yeah.
Get back to the town. Call on the friends and the name.
Yeah.
Come home and rejoice with me.
Yeah.
Come back, sheep which is lost.
Yeah.
Now he's
yeah.
found. And the Bible said that the angels have rejoiced for that just the one, one, fresh up one, one. And so, oh, yes, that's good.
Yeah.
But watch this, Pastor. Pastor Moore got 100
million.
All right. One of the members got lost.
Yeah.
That member started back getting. That member started back smoking crack.
Yeah.
going down the highway to battle.
He went to hell.
He went on.
something when you're brought up in church.
Yeah.
The Bible says you bring back to your mouth.
Yeah.
You know what's something when you're in church?
Yeah.
See, he was down on his knees.
Yeah.
At the hope, he ain't got a job at the hope.
Right.
You better preach, man.
Right.
See, everybody's lying.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You're going to need a brain.
Yeah.
You're going to need a brain, Pastor.
You're going to need a brain.
You're going to need a brain.
Yeah.
That same people I'm talking about walked over, that went up in that tree and killed all them people.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
That man didn't have no brain.
Didn't have no brain.
He didn't have no brain. He didn't have no heart.
None.
He couldn't have had no brain.
Mm-hmm.
Man, what did he know what done?
Amen.
So the guy got dodged in the middle.
Yeah.
10 man.
All right.
Careful on the side.
All right. Well.
We had to pass. tired of being lost in the house.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, Lord.
Don't you know?
Thank you.
We can't get in.
Mm-hmm.
I told y'all about that. When the door is halfway cracked.
Yeah.
We got to slam that door all the way up.
Yeah.
And then, because you don't send it all the way up. Ticks are getting in.
Yeah.
Fleas are getting in.
Yeah.
Oh, hallelujah. And when they get in, you want to come back out.
Yeah.
Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
We lost in the house.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what? The best remedy for being lost in the house.
Yes, sir.
It's John. First John, I think. 1 and 9.
Uh-huh.
If you confess.
All right. All right.
Yeah.
Say he what?
Faithful
and just.
To forgive.
To forgive and clean us up.
Yes, sir.
From all of what?
Righteousness.
Everything we need is right here in the word of God.
Yes, sir.
Satan's gonna hit y'all.
Yeah.
Every day Satan is killing somebody. All day long. Somebody leave him, me and kill.
That's right.
And guess what? We read that again in the Bible. John 10:2.
Mm-hmm.
That's what the devil come to do.
Yes.
But you don't know a friend that first time, Pastor. He's the devil come to kill, steal, and destroy. But you gonna read right there.
That's
right. Don't stop right there.
No. Yeah.
Can't we just stop right there?
No.
Don't you stop right there. Keep on reading right there. He said, I come to give you what? Life. Somebody shout life. Life. I come to give you what? Life. And give you life or what? A burden. He said, come to your life.
It's all
right there. It's right here.
Yes, sir.
Right here. I bet you right here. If you ain't got a joy in mind.
Yeah.
Lord knows I brought him with me.